It's AumSum time!
What if pollution disappeared?
AumSum will make sure it never comes back.
Oh, AumSum.
To buy this mug, visit AumSum.com.
Firstly, if pollution disappeared, people who walk or bike to work will be the happiest of the lot. Secondly, if pollution disappeared, people may start visiting hospitals less frequently. Thirdly, if pollution disappeared, fishes and birds will be one relieved lot. Fourthly, if pollution disappeared, people who fight against climate change will be one relieved lot. Lastly, if pollution disappeared, sale of air and water purifiers will fall sharply. What if we planted a trillion trees?
I will eat a billion burgers.
Oh, AumSum. There are about 3 trillion trees on Earth right now, so planting a trillion trees would increase that number by 33%. The impact will definitely be positive for Earth as well as all the living things. But this will not immediately solve the climate change problem. Firstly, freeing up so much land for planting trees seems like a mammoth task. Secondly, these trees would take a number of years to grow big enough to make any meaningful contribution towards reducing carbon dioxide from air. Thirdly, if we do nothing about emissions and keep on adding carbon dioxide to the atmosphere, then by the time trees grow, we would have added more than 1 trillion tons of carbon dioxide, thus nullifying the effects of these trees. So, plantation of trees plus cut in emissions are the need of the hour. What if all animals disappeared?
Then I will also disappear. No, wait, I am confused.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, planet Earth is inhabited by billions of mammals and birds, trillions of insects and fishes. It would be impossible to imagine what Earth would look like if all animals disappeared. Secondly, more than 90% of the human population consumes meat. If all animals disappeared, they would have no choice but to turn vegetarian. Thirdly, livestock industry, meat industry, zoos, national parks employ millions of people. If all animals disappeared, they will have to look for new jobs. Fourthly, millions of people around the world own a pet. If all animals disappeared, pet owners would need to nurse their broken hearts. Lastly, animals as well as humans have evolved over billions of years and have become part of a delicate food chain. If all animals disappeared, the entire food chain will collapse. What if humans suddenly disappeared?
I am not human. I will always be there.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, all the animals on the planet will be one happy lot. They will surely have one great after party. Secondly, global warming will be a thing of the past. Global temperatures will slowly but surely return to pre-industrial revolution levels. Thirdly, domesticated animals all around the world will be sad as days of free food will definitely be over. Fourthly, nature will reclaim its rightful place. Trees and bushes will start shooting out of buildings, factories, and bridges. Fifthly, although plastic might stick around for a long amount of time, stock markets will drop to zero. GDP will not matter anymore. Money will just be another piece of paper. Lastly, rats and cockroaches will miss the trash which we humans use to generate every day. What if birds disappeared?
No problem. AumSum will teach everybody how to fly.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if birds disappeared, our skies would suddenly start looking very empty. Secondly, if birds disappeared, cats will be extremely disappointed as they kill billions of birds every year. Thirdly, snakes are voracious eaters of birds' eggs. If birds disappeared, snakes may have to change their eating habits. Fourthly, birds eat millions of insects as well as spiders. If birds disappeared, both insects as well as spiders will heave a sigh of relief. Fifthly, if birds disappeared, birders, as in bird watchers, will be mightily disappointed. Sixthly, if birds disappeared, national parks as well as many tourist places may not remain that attractive anymore. Lastly, billions of birds are eaten by humans every year. If birds disappear, vegetarianism may become more prevalent. What if flowers disappeared?
I don't need flowers. I smell so good.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if flowers disappeared, on Rose Day, people might start giving each other apples instead of roses. Secondly, fragrance of a flower is an extremely critical component of a perfume. If flowers disappeared, perfume industry will be in for a complete shock. Thirdly, flowers are used for decorative purposes during marriages and functions. If flowers disappeared, decorations would feel incomplete without them. Fourthly, if flowers disappeared, people will miss flowers so much that sale of artificial flowers will skyrocket. Fifthly, all fruits develop from flowers. If flowers disappeared, even fruits will disappear. There will be a severe food crisis all around the world. Lastly, flowers are an extremely important source of nectar. If flowers disappeared, bees as well as humans who love honey will be mightily disappointed. What if butterflies disappear?
Don't worry. I will grow wings and start flying like a butterfly.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, those colorful butterflies make for a beautiful sight in our gardens. If butterflies disappeared, our gardens would look incomplete without them. Secondly, children are taught about the life cycle of a butterfly in school. If butterflies disappeared, they will never be able to see this beautiful phenomenon. Thirdly, butterflies are critical to the food chain. If butterflies disappeared, birds, bats, as well as other insectivorous animals will be extremely sad. Fourthly, if butterflies disappeared, parents will miss seeing their children innocently chase butterflies for hours in gardens. Fifthly, thousands of people travel to see butterflies. If butterflies disappear, ecotourism will suffer. Lastly, butterflies have existed for more than 50 million years, and there are more than 45,000 species of butterflies. If butterflies disappear, there may be unexpected consequences in nature. What if fruits disappeared?
No problem. I have my cakes and ice creams.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if fruits disappeared, health-conscious people may lose an extremely important part of their diet. Secondly, fruits are important sources of many essential nutrients. If fruits disappeared, people may start getting nutritionally deficient, which may lead to health problems. Thirdly, parrots as well as monkeys are frugivores. As in, fruit is their preferred food type. If fruits disappeared, they will be mightily disappointed. Fourthly, fruit juices, fresh as well as packaged, have become extremely popular worldwide. If fruits disappeared, the fruit juice industry may have to shut down. Fifthly, in fruit farming, farmers cultivate fruit crops mainly for commercial purposes. If fruits disappeared, fruit farms will close down worldwide. Lastly, many chefs include fruits in their favorite recipes. If fruits disappeared, chefs will have a tough job on their hands. What if fishes disappeared?
Oh no! Who will teach me how to swim?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, there are trillions of fishes in oceans. If fishes disappeared, this would be the biggest shock planet Earth has received so far. Secondly, if fishes disappeared, aquariums will contain nothing but water and plants. Thirdly, millions of people living near coastal areas mostly eat fish. If fishes disappeared, people might start starving due to lack of food. Fourthly, many people have a hobby of going for fishing on weekends. If fish has disappeared, all of them will come back empty-handed. Fifthly, scuba divers love to dive and explore the wonderful, colorful world inside oceans. Huh? If fish has disappeared, scuba diving may go out of fashion. Lastly, fishing industry employs millions of people and is worth billions of dollars. If fish has disappeared, world economy will surely go into recession.